What do you think this cost the company?
Hey Mike, what happened today?
Car hit the frog, jumped off. Yardmaster said that, the crews in here said that the car tilted 5 feet that way. It's 5 feet in the air, 5 feet this way, and then uncoupled and went to hold.
Wow.
Amazing. That was about 3 o'clock when that happened.
So after they put everything away, what's next?
Now the car goes to the shop to be repaired by me.
What type of damage did the car take?
Brake beams, side bearings, and probably 2 wheels.
Okay, now how long that repair will take, you think?
That's going to take all day.
All day, okay.
Well, if they get it over. I think you guys are going to get it over.
Yeah, we're going to get it over, yeah.
Yeah.